Listening Library presents Squish Number 5, Game On, by Jennifer L. Holm and Matthew Holm, a full cast production. Earth, our home planet, has a rich diversity of life, from lush rainforests to dry deserts. But beneath this world lies another one, a microscopic world, inhabited by a creature known as the amoeba.
Yeah, and us amoebas call our world the pond. Hi, I'm Squish.
And he's an amoeba?
Definitely.
Wow, cool.
But wait, there's more.
I'm Squish's best friend, Pod.
I'm Squish's other best friend, Peggy. Squish is so cute. He's a little nubbin wearing a baseball cap.
Hello, Squish's dad here. I'm chock full of good advice.
I am Principal Planaria. I have a very important job.
Rotifer is my name, science teacher and official nerd.
Welcome to Pond World.
Greetings, amoeba fans everywhere. I'm Mary.
I'm Jorjeana.
We're here to tell you about
Squish.
Yep, this story is all about him.
And his teeny tiny amoeba world.
Squish is in the comic book store with his dad, checking out the next issue of The Adventures of Super Amoeba.
Super Amoeba versus the fungus monster. Super Amoeba is his favorite.
In the city of Small Pond, when trouble calls, there is a single-celled animal who is on the job.
Good morning, Small Pond. Super Amoeba here, flying high and on the job.
But down in the playground of Small Pond Central Park.
Okay, this time I'm doing all the monkey bars.
But Billy, last time you...
Never mind last time.
Don't look down.
I'm not afraid. I'm going for it.
Uh-oh, trouble. Billy's pseudopods are getting sweaty.
I'm gonna make it.
He's not going to make it.
Gotcha.
Amoeba!
On the job.
You're getting the hang of it. Here you go.
No peril is too paltry for our hero.
That's it. Get a good grip and keep moving. It's all about momentum.
Thanks, Super Amoeba.
Anytime, my young friend.
Gosh, that was really him.
He's the best.
But even with his amazing arsenal of superpowers, Super Amoeba fails to detect a dreaded fungus monster. Grungy, viscous, and with spiky tentacles, creeping out of a dank alley.
Nice, clean little town. Not for long.
Could there be dark and smelly days ahead for Small Pond?
So, you want to buy it?
What, Dad?
That comic book. Is it birthday worthy?
Oh, definitely. And I'll still have birthday money left over. There's a bunch of plant monster back issues I've been wanting to get.
Ooh, is it really Squish's birthday?
It's absolutely my birthday.
Well, happy birthday, Squish. Another trip around the sun.
Happy, happy, happy birthday, dude.
Thanks, narrators.
Even at the comic book store, Squish's dad wears his tie. But the important thing is that he gave Squish $50 for his birthday.
Whoa, I wish Squish's dad would give me $50 for my birthday.
Dad, check that out.
Squish spots a huge poster on the wall with info about...
a comic book convention. Wow, autographing. Come in your favorite costume.
Cosplay, cool.
Saturday the 27th, downtown at the convention center.
Can we go, please?
Sure. Want to dress up? I will if you will.
Deal. I call Super Amoeba. You can be the plant monster.
The plant monster? Isn't he the one who looks like an asparagus?
Squish and his dad cosplay together? Aww.
I know, amoebas can be cute.
So cute.
The next morning, Squish is at school, walking to his locker and reading more of the Super Amoeba comic he got for his birthday.
He can walk and read at the same time? Takes talent, especially when you have no feet.
our hero flies through the skies of Small Pond.
Is that him whistling?
Why shouldn't he whistle? As I was saying, our hero is on patrol, looking for...
trouble.
Ooh, another dark corner. Love it.
Fungus. Stinky, yucky fungus.
You nailed it, Super Amoeba. It's fungus on the rampage.
Help! That kid is still up on the monkey bars?
Doesn't he ever take a break?
Apparently not, because young Billy is about to be plucked from the monkey bars and swallowed whole by the fungus.
Oh, yum, yum.
Ha-ha! Super Amoeba!
Boldly, recklessly, our hero takes a stand right in front of helpless little Billy. Then...
Hi, Squish!
Huh? I said hi, Squish. Oh, hi, Pod.
Pod is also a single-celled pond dweller, like Squish.
But unlike Squish, he's kind of a serious dude. For one thing, he always wears a bow tie.
He doesn't like rainbows. Or kittens.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.